Hi there, this is Fabian, and what we're going to do now is go over the third pull of the clean. What the third pull is you're actually pulling yourself underneath the bar as your elbows are as high as possible towards the ceiling. Then you're going to go ahead and catch the bar at the rack position, either in a partial squat or in a full squat. But in order to do this, you have to make sure that you get that explosive hip extension and knee extension, so the bar comes up as high as possible, the elbows up in the air, and catching it down this way. This way you allow yourself to have as much room and as much time as possible to come underneath while the bar is hanging slightly right here.